How do you install the backup camera? It's quite simple, really. Just plug the cord in, hide the cable throughout your car until you get to the trunk, and then you have to connect the red wire to the necessary wiring. Then I put the camera cord in a hole behind the license plate, and then you can stick or screw the camera to the desired spot. And just like that, you have a backup camera that records 24/7.